have been waiting a long time for this.
Come on. I mean, I'm just hoping maybe at any second, maybe Dean Ambrose and the Usos will come out and save him. Or Brock Lesnar! I've been waiting for you all night, baby! I've been waiting for you all night! All night! Sorry, I've been waiting for him all night, so... Finally! I don't know, New Day looks too excited. I don't think Brock Lesnar's down there to make any friends. Be careful. Be careful, Woods. Oh, double clothesline. Suplex. German. Oh, my God. This is a match I always wanted to see ever since Kevin Owens came up. I always wanted to see him fight Brock. Alberto Del Rio. Sheamus. What? I can't believe Sheamus is getting this many punches in right now. What? Okay, there we go. Making Sheamus look strong. Later for you, Sheamus. German for you, Alberto Del Rio. And belly to belly. Ooh! Picked him up like nothing. He got cut already. He got cut already. There's an F5 warning in New Orleans, and I think it's got your name, Roman Reigns. Unless now Dean Ambrose and the Usos want to come out and try and help him. That would be a good time. It'd be a good time for you guys to come out right now. Dragging his lifeless body. One versus all. Poof. Just put him versus Brock Lesnar. F5, baby. Or a spear? Maybe a spear? He's got one in him? Nah. It's it. Come on, New Orleans. Get loud. Woo! Brock Lesnar. We'll see if Paul Heyman gets his demands. If you champs like, drop an elbow on that subscribe button and the like button. See you all in the next one. Bye.